face.
What's the first thing you notice when you look at an owl's face, AJ? AJ notices his beak.
Their beak, right? It's got a hooked beak, right? This means this bird is a bird of prey. So that tells me, remember, when we look at beaks, it tells you a lot about what they eat. So that hooked beak tells me that she is a meat eater. So she likes to eat meat. But what's really neat, what about... She's following the rainbow. Look at that. She's like, what are you doing? Can you see her eyes?
Yeah.
Barn owls are really cool. They actually have those dark brown eyes. Whereas most owls kind of have like that bright yellow. But shit, so they're very unusual. But what I wanted to show you is this. Let's see if I can get it up next door. It is actually a barred owl skull. So what I'm holding in my hand is actually what's underneath all those feathers.
So tiny.
So she's pretty much all feathers.